The domestic dog is a domesticated descendant of the wolf. The dog derived from an ancient, extinct wolf, and the modern gray wolf is the dog's nearest living relative. The dog was the first species to be domesticated by hunter-gatherers over 15,000 years ago, before the development of agriculture. Their long association with humans has led dogs to be uniquely adapted to human behavior, leading to a large number of domestic individuals and the ability to thrive on a starch-rich diet that would be inadequate for other canids. Domestic dogs. Temporal range, at least 14,200 years ago present. Conservation status. Domesticated. Scientific classification, kingdom, Animalia, phylum, Chordata, class, Mammalia, order, Carnivora, family, Canidae, subfamily, Caninae, tribe, Canini, subtribe, Canina, genus, Canis, species. C. Lupus. Subspecies, C. L. Familiaris. Trinomial name, Canis lupus. Familiaris. Linnaeus, 1758. The dog has been selectively bred over millennia for various behaviors, sensory capabilities, and physical attributes. Dog breeds very widely in shape, size, and color. They perform many roles for humans, such as hunting, herding, pulling loads, protection, assisting police and the military, companionship, therapy, and aiding disabled people. This influence on human society has given them the sobriquet of man's best friend. Dogs are the most variable mammal on Earth with around 450 globally recognized dog breeds. In the Victorian era, directed human selection developed the modern dog breeds, which resulted in a vast range of phenotypes. Most breeds were derived from small numbers of founders within the last 200 years, and since then dogs have undergone rapid phenotypic change and were formed into today's modern breeds due to artificial selection imposed by humans. The skull, body, and limb proportions vary significantly between breeds, with dogs displaying more phenotypic diversity than can be found within the entire order of carnivores. These breeds possess distinct traits related to morphology, which include body size, skull shape, tail phenotype, fur type, and color. Their behavioral traits include guarding, herding, and hunting, retrieving, and scent detection. Their personality traits include hypersocial behavior, boldness, and aggression, which demonstrates the functional and behavioral diversity of dogs. As a result, today dogs are the most abundant carnivore species and are dispersed around the world. The most striking example of this dispersal is that of the numerous modern breeds of European lineage during the Victorian era. Intelligence. Dog intelligence is the dog's ability to perceive information and retain it as knowledge for applying to solve problems. Studies of two dogs suggest that dogs can learn by inference and have advanced memory skills. A study with Rico, a border collie, showed that he knew the labels of over 200 different items. He inferred the names of novel things by exclusion learning and correctly retrieved those new items immediately and 4 weeks after the initial exposure. A study of another border collie, Chaser, documented his learning and memory capabilities. He had learned the names and could associate by verbal command over 1,000 words. Dogs can read and react appropriately to human body language such as gesturing and pointing and human voice commands. One study of canine cognitive abilities found that dogs' capabilities are no more exceptional than those of other animals, such as horses, chimpanzees, or cats. One limited study of 18 household dogs found that they lacked spatial memory and were more focused on the what of a task rather than the where. Dogs demonstrate a theory of mind by engaging in deception. An experimental study showed compelling evidence that Australian dingoes can outperform domestic dogs in non-social problem solving, indicating that domestic dogs may have lost much of their original problem solving abilities once they joined up with humans. Another study revealed that after undergoing training to solve a simple manipulation task, dogs faced with an insoluble version of the same problem look at the human, while socialized wolves do not. Behavior. Dog behavior is the internally coordinated responses, actions or inactions, of the domestic dog, individuals or groups, to internal and external stimuli. As the oldest domesticated species, dogs' minds inevitably have been shaped by millennia of contact with humans. As a result of this physical and social evolution, dogs have acquired the ability to understand and communicate with humans more than any other species, and they are uniquely attuned to human behaviors. Behavioral scientists have uncovered a surprising set of social cognitive abilities in domestic dogs. These abilities are not possessed by the dog's closest canine relatives or other highly intelligent mammals, such as great apes, but rather parallel to children's social cognitive skills. Unlike other domestic species selected for production-related traits, dogs were initially selected for their behaviors. In 2016, a study found that only 11 fixed genes showed variation between wolves and dogs. These gene variations were unlikely to have been the result of natural evolution and indicate selection on both morphology and behavior during dog domestication. These genes have been shown to affect the catecholamine synthesis pathway, with the majority of the genes affecting the fight-or-flight response and emotional processing. Dogs generally show reduced fear and aggression compared with wolves. Some of these genes have been associated with aggression in some dog breeds, indicating their importance in both the initial domestication and later in breed formation. Traits of high sociability and lack of fear in dogs may include genetic modifications related to Williams-Buren syndrome in humans, which cause hypersociability at the expense of problem-solving ability. Communication. Dog communication is how dogs convey information to other dogs, understand messages from humans, and translate the information that dogs are transmitting. Communication behaviors of dogs include eye gaze, facial expression, vocalization, body posture, including movements of bodies and limbs, and gustatory communication, scents, pheromones, and taste. Humans communicate to dogs by using vocalization, hand signals, and body posture. Domestic dogs inherited complex behaviors, such as bite inhibition, from their wolf ancestors, which would have been pack hunters with a complex body language. These sophisticated forms of social cognition and communication may account for their trainability, playfulness, and ability to fit into human households and social situations. These attributes have given dogs a relationship with humans that has enabled them to become one of the most successful animals today. The dog's value to early human hunter-gatherers led to them quickly becoming ubiquitous across world cultures. Dogs perform many roles for people, such as hunting, herding, pulling loads, protection, assisting police and the military, companionship, and aiding disabled individuals. This influence on human society has given them the nickname, man's best friend, in the Western world. In some cultures, however, dogs are also a source of meat. Thank you. Please subscribe and share this channel.